my most cherished memory was being in the Ketchikan Indian Tribal dance group. We'd dance all the time, and then we'd go and we were dancing on the cruise ships. And so anybody who wasn't from Ketchikan just shared, this is what our culture is, and this is who we are, and being able to dress up in our regalia and just be so proud of who we are without having any shame. What I most appreciate about Sea Alaska is their connection to our people and our land and how we can bring those things together. In 10 years, I would like to see sustainable housing in our villages. I would like to see how we could play a part in building that and help support the community centers that need to do bigger activities or have a kui or have their clan workshops, you know, a place where the community can get together, that they can do things that they want to do, because when they have the community, then they're going to be stronger. Doing those classes and getting people together, the more we can make those connection points for all of our shareholders to connect with each other, it makes it safer. So maybe it's somebody from Washington who wants to come up just for the clan workshop, you know? Maybe it's somebody who just wants to come in for the kuik, but that there would be a place for that they could stay. How can we really integrate culture, community, and make those connections to make those villages and areas thriving? And it's not just on the crafts we do, but by doing those activities, it pulls people together to share our actual values, traditions, and culture. And we start sharing our stories and start sharing who we're related to, all of a sudden, you just made the world that looked so big and untouchable really close and connected. You know, Sea Alaska's put a lot of money and effort into making sure that this next generation does have carvers. And so the new thing that's going up in Juneau is all those poles that are going up. And my dad helped carve with Nathan on that. But one of the things that we had talked about for sustainability is that every master carver has at least 4 apprentices with them. So the 10 poles that are coming up had 40 apprentices learning how to carve. And that was just, it's so exciting.